welcome back Dr. Hugh Thompson.
Wow, welcome back. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to our esteemed judging panel. You guys look fairly healthy after it. No blood was shed, it seems like.
Close.
Or was it? Or just hiding it? Limps?
Hiding.
Okay, all right. Well, I heard it was very contentious, which is always a good sign of excellent companies. So this is the moment that you've all been waiting for. First, please, one more round of applause for our amazing 10 finalists. And before I bring up our top two, I just wanted to say to everybody that was a part of this thing, if you go back over the last 12 years of Innovation Sandbox, so much success has come to this class across the class. So it's not, you know, there is a winner, right? I was going to say, you know, I was going to give the speech I would give to my five-year-old. There is a winner, but in the same token, this is an amazing accomplishment to be in this group, and I thought everybody did fantastically in presenting and conveying their company and their mission. So that being said, I would like to welcome up on stage, dramatic pause, maybe some dramatic lighting, even if we have it. In no particular order, do not read anything into the order with which I will bring these top two finalists. I just don't want any gun jumping or anything like that. Top two finalists, no particular order. Don't read anything into the order. Our first of the top two finalists, where first just means the first one that I will mention as they come. I'd like to welcome on stage Axios.
Axios.
Axonius, man, you did the top two. Okay, all right. Come on, you thought it was somebody else. That's great. Okay, wait, do it again. Just do it one more time. Just for the record. Okay. In no particular order, please don't read anything into the door. I would like to welcome up Axonius. I'm so surprised. Okay, great. Now, our second of the two finalists. Again, not to read into it being the second of the two. Please welcome up Duality. Go on. All right. Gentlemen, congratulations. Incredibly contentious year. Amazing crop of companies. How do you feel? Any commentary?
Amazing.
Okay. Yeah. Anything?
Couldn't feel better.
Couldn't feel better. Amazing. Couldn't feel better. Right. Okay. I just love to add drama to the time. So now, let me ask our judging panel, what happened behind those closed doors? Richard, let me go to you first, Sam.
Patrick ate all the barbecue chips. And
okay,
really
all right.
Yes.
Thanks for those incredibly important details. Thank you.
Yeah, it was a great conversation. It was really great to have both a diversity of companies and judges who come at this with a different perspective. Obviously, the CISO perspective, actually both really share that deeply. And I think it really creates a great lens on what does it mean to make a successful company, what's good now, and what will be meaningful in the future. So we really spent a lot of time judging that.
Tell me about Axios. What did you think about
Axonius?
So I couldn't help it. Sorry, man.
Well, okay. Actually, my esteemed colleague is going to talk about the company with the other name, Axonius, and I was going to speak about duality. Would that be okay?
Please.
All right, so I'll speak about duality. So the thing that's interesting about duality, I've spent about 13 years in healthcare and almost about a year in financial services recently. And in both cases, being able to have privacy protecting analysis is really, it's like the holy grail. And it's actually, it can mean the difference between life or death, particularly in healthcare. I was with the largest health maintenance organization in the US, and they do both payer, that's insurance, and provider. And there are so many pharma companies that, obviously for profit, wanted access to that data. Nigh impossible, very difficult. Something like this, in theory, assuming it works, could really make a big difference. When it comes to financial services, you have two things. You have, obviously, the privacy of the data, but the models that are used for like, pricing for credit and things like that are intellectual property. Right? And so being able to protect both those and be able to really move forward with business in a way that was prevented before, huge opportunity. So I look at two, I mean, there's more than that, but I look at two massive, massive markets that can really benefit from a technology like this. So that's where I just really saw a great opportunity here. And we had a really great discussion about that.
Patrick, tell me about Axonius.
I'm glad I don't have to buy you a course in remedial English.
Right. Yeah. Thanks for suggesting.
Reading comprehension. Yeah, okay. Right, good.
Okay. Yes. Thank you.
So I've had the distinct pleasure of being a CISO for an organization with over 200,000 individuals in it, massive environment, and I've lived the pain of never having a straight answer around assets. I mean, it's like we never know how many servers there are, virtual machines, endpoint devices, what's covered by what scope-wise. And it's one of these fundamental problems in security that for some reason is really obvious, and many of us have lived with this pain, but nobody's really solved yet. Which is I think, you know, where Axonius, they saw this market opportunity. This is kind of like obvious, but nobody solved it, and it's really absolutely crazy important to solve. And when we think about prioritizing security initiatives as CISOs, everything has to be prioritized. You know, there's an infinite attack surface to fix. But more and more, I think CISOs are looking at back to basics. Okay, what are the fundamentals that we have to fix from an infrastructure perspective first, before we worry about, you know, solving problems, ninjas chasing us with APTs and 0 days, basically. There are some basic things you have to solve first. So Axonius, see, I pronounced it right, resonated very, very strongly with me, because finally, you know, it's like I can put a checkbox into one of these problems that's been around for 20, 30 years and basically say, this has the potential for solving it, and it leverages my existing security and infrastructure investments by pulling it all together versus having to deploy more agents.
Right. Excellent. Congratulations to you both. And now, for the winner of Innovation Sandbox 2019. Can we get a drum roll? Judges, who is our winner?
Axonius.
Congrats, man. And you said it was the last minute to do this.
Good job.
Congratulations, folks. That is Innovation Sandbox 2019. If you liked this, come back tomorrow at 4 o'clock as we launch our new startup competition event modeled after Shark Tank. Be here 4 o'clock tomorrow. Same room, same time, same place. Congratulations, Axonius. Party starts at 5. Amazing job. Thanks very much. Have a great RSA conference.